I often think of what scientists do as art because it's so creative. And the layperson thinks of biotech data and analysis, beakers and chemicals. You realize there's a creativity at play. I love when we have those sort of two sides of the brain at work. Somebody seeing the same question from a different discipline opens up a whole new idea or outcome. And then the subject matter experts can riff on it and take it to the next level.